bitch like I'm Hefner. I take 10% like a rapper. Your bitch can bring on her neck hurt.
Now I'm weeping.
That was so good.
You're welcome.
We're going to see Taylor Swift today.
I did virtually nothing. But I'm out of the shower.
Eat Man!
We didn't tell you about Eat Man last night.
Every suggestion Michaela made.
We also
has been bad.
No, not happening.
Hope you like scary movies. You're in one.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
I feel lesbian today.
Kind of too. We're also kind of matching.
Just a little bit.
Just a little. Good morning, friends. It is the next day. Today, what's today, Michaela?
Concert day.
We're going to see Taylor Swift today. We're gonna go get Buckheads, our favorite coffee place here.
Look at my bangs from the outside.
You kind of look like some. There's a British cartoon character that I'm thinking of that you look like.
Couldn't tell you.
We got lots of plans today. Gonna go pick Tara up in a couple hours. Right, okay. Buckhead's Tom.
I'm so afraid this is gonna fall. Hey, it's through the heart, but never killed. He's looking at us.
Hey! How y'all doing?
That's a woman.
How you doing?
Hey, at the pump. I kind of hate that. We're getting rid of human interaction.
Yeah?
And then we're all going to turn into those fat people in the floaty chairs from Wall-E. What the fuck was that?
I don't fucking know.
That big fat painted graffiti bus.
Graffiti pizza? Am I right?
I love graffiti.
I miss graffiti pizza, bitch.
My work's right around the corner.
Well, that must be nice. I don't have that here.
No, you don't.
Ema, nar! Ema, nar!
Claire!
Claire! Ricky!
It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me. It's me. Hi.
What was.
Everybody.
What was that like?
What if my fart sounded that magical?
Mine too.
The shops really smell.
There's a new vape store over there. They should be a barbecue place.
What a well.
And then my great grandfather died there.
One night, a few moons ago, I saw flags of what could have been.
That's a tea shop.
Tea?
Tea. The drinks I get.
I was thinking you meant like.
Tea. It's tea, love.
Emotionally abusive, and time can't stop me quite like you did.
Weird but fucking beautiful. Kim Kardashian. Part two. Shot and tail boy. Time.
Kim Kardashian.
Part two.
Part two.
We are at the Long John Silver's.
I love that Long John. There's my work.
Period.
Pearl Vision.
It looks like it says Pearl Ooh Vision.
Wait, what does it say?
Pearl Ooh Vision.
I wish I had my sunglasses.
I got mine right there.
We know how I feel about square shapes on my face. Nothing against the lesbians.
Let's go, lesbians, let's go.
My own vagina scares me, so I don't know if I could venture down there.
Now it's like
I'm snow, you're the beach. Get it? Because we get snow here.
Oh, yeah.
That sounded better in my head.
I was thinking of like a cocaine joke. Like, I thought you were trying to say that I did cocaine or something.
Did you?
No.
Damn. That's a lot of work.
You're a lot of work.
Your mother! Love you, Michelle. Wish you were
love
here.
You.
Anyway. Buckhead's time! Legs and bacon bits. That's what I eat for breakfast. We're back, besties. Except in our favorite spot, they added a table and chairs.
Which is a lot better.
It is, actually.
I'm excited for
Mikayla. I am too. I got a pastry. And then Mikayla also got a pastry. And we both got large cinnamon vanilla iced lattes.
Yeah. But I got mouth milk because I don't want to shit my candy.
Boring.
Keep here for a good time if you're shitting all the time.
Send me that. We're gonna try this brownie together.
I'm gonna try this thingy. I'm assuming that's like a brownie and a cookie together.
I think so.
Ooh, this kind of smells really good.
Okay. Smell it. Can I smell it?
Yeah.
Oh, it does smell good.
This is so sweet, but like in a good way.
We were gonna get breakfast, but we just decided that our pastries would hold us over until we go eat with Tara.
Let's do this. Vanilla cinnamon with
non-fat. Get it for you, bestie.
We have these little gentlemen.
Wait, which one is non-fat? Maybe the one that says non-fat.
It's also lighter.
Oh.
Or darker.
Here we are. Cheers, beans. It's so good.
This is a free one for next time.
Anna.
Stop. Why does it do that? Anyway.
Anyways.
Feels good to be back. You wanna try this? Yep, the hotel, motel, holiday. It still smells like bleach. She's gonna go grab Tara's tea because I forgot to get it out of the car.
You got it, yeah, bitches! Please?
That bag's heavier than Goliath himself.
Thanks for hearing it.
Anything for my bestie. We're gonna go see Tara Eva now. Tara Eva. Housekeeping. Good morning, everybody.
They brought me coffee.
Say hi. Hi, Tammy.
Hi. It's recording me first thing. You would love it, Mom.
Tara, your outfit is...
I was trying to match with Mikayla in spirit.
It's magnificent.
That's why I have on my bag right now. I'm sleeping in it tonight.
We could be matching. Well, I don't wear too close to the same. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Be great.
Tara just woke up.
Yeah, and it's...
noon.
The babes are going to Target. And I'm looking like this.
I'm leaving the camera with Tara.
Yeet Man!
We didn't tell you about Yeet Man last night.
We were driving back from here and we were
somewhere. Mind you, this was like midnight.
We were like somewhere in meets area and we passed by the street and I go, did that say Yeet Man? And I couldn't figure out if that's what it said. So then we like
turn around in a church parking lot,
pulled over, and it indeed said Yeet Man. So Dalton made us get out of the car and made me take a photo of him with the Yeet Man sign, and there was cars passing
in the middle of a street at midnight with a street sign.
You can't really see that one, but
wait, great photography, guys.
Yeet Man.
It is Yeet Man. Okay, period.
11:54 p.m.
All for Yeet Man.
All for Yeet Man.
Alright, have fun at Target.
Beauts.
Taylor, here we come. Beauts.
Beauts.
Beauts. Minus how long?
About
5 hours.
Taylor. We're leaving in 3 hours.
No, shit, you should pick some up. Or do you need some?
I'm just thinking, because my hair gets all disheveled, I might put some hairspray in my bangs so they don't go anywhere.
Hairspray my bangs.
Your beauts?
Alright, let's go, lesbians.
Where do they go to Target? Mikayla, I can't get in the car. Because it doesn't work. You didn't teach me how to zoom in on these settings. It's fine. You can see him. Right? Okay, period. Say hello, John. He put me on blog duties. So now I'm going to post my nudes. I'm going to get ready. How do I do this? Oh, you can see me. I'm going to get ready now. Talk to you soon. Love you. That did virtually nothing. But I'm out of the shower. We were there live for that reaction in the car. We were watching the Instagram live stream and we saw it and it was the craziest thing. So it's gonna be our album, the three of us. Speak Now, July 7th. Be there, be square. Do people still say that?
Polaroids we have from Atlanta.
Hobby.
We both have photos of our hair fresh out the shower, fresh out the towel, and hers is much crazier than mine.
Yeah. It's like so thick.
We're back from Target, everybody.
Good.
Michaela and I had a very successful trip.
It was very, rushed.
We were fast.
I got my exercise going.
Yeah, we were quick. I told Michaela, yeah. I was like, Tara's gonna be like, did y'all even go on Target? Because we were that fast.
I know. I was like, scared y'all were still gonna be in the shower. Kind of a UTI, but it's
fine. Oh, that's fine.
Tara's always getting a UTI.
I'm gonna make myself seasick.
Seasick. You're gonna get scurvy?
Scurvy.
How was good last night?
Oh my god.
Not
oh, this was the worst decision I've ever made in my life.
Why?
I'm nauseous.
Get it together.
Get it together.
Get into some
fucking together, bitch. Period.
Michaela, look at you. Let me see. Let me see the look. Slay. What is it? What are you using?
It's face glitter, which is kind of brown.
They're getting ready. I'm not getting ready right now because it doesn't take me that long to get ready. And we've got stuff to put 13s on our hands. And we'll be leaving in just a little bit. Tara, how are you feeling? How are you feeling?
I don't
right, okay.
Last step is my fake lashes, which I need Tara to put on.
Your flashes?
I need to get my clothes out of Tara's car.
Well, I've done been down to the car so many times today. I'm not going again.
So we're taking my car?
Yeah.
If that's okay with you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey. And then I have the lashes.
Guys, should I go put my outfit on?
I have the kind that you can just spread on it. I don't know if I need to cut them or not.
Yeah, that's the scissors. Where the scissors are.
Hey, honey. I love you. Call me back when you got some free time.
No, I'm not gonna have free time. This is it, baby. Yeah, we're not gonna have free time till like the nighttime.
When we get back to the hotel, which is gonna be very, very late. Mm-hmm. This is it. This is all you're getting.
When is the concert?
So the doors open at 4:30. We want to get merchandise and we don't want it to sell out, so we're getting there semi early. Openers start at 6:30 and then Taylor comes on at 8:30. And it's a 3.5 hour show, so we're not going to get up till very late.
So you hang out with the girls and the squirrels?
Or you don't hang out with anyone.
Or you're done.
Don't expect a lot.
Would you like me to? But I got it now. Okay. I needed you like 2 minutes ago.
Blah, 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 blah.
I hate my hair.
I was wearing a flannel today, so that makes me dyke today.
I did see that. I was giving lesbian.
Lash glue.
Not some Ardell wisps.
I just wanted the, like, the one, they literally had, like,
no,
two options
and,
like, at Target, and it was either incredibly dramatic eyelashes or those, and I didn't want dramatic. I just wanted enough to get a little better. Yeah.
Outfit reveal in 3, 2, 1.
Don't, you're covering me.
Well, you're supposed to get on this side.
What the fuck is that?
I literally feel like I'm Hugh Hefner with this.
Fuck on your bitch like I'm Hefner. I take 10% like a rapper. Your bitch give me brim on her neck hurt.
You can see my scars from Boo.
Oh yeah, Boo gave her scars. But you drew stars around my scars. Now I'm
queen.
That was so good. You're welcome.
It's like that one video of you singing. In your room?
Well, when she punched the chicken?
And listen to the music of the night.
Ow! Fuck out of here.
We're going to Nashville now. We're gonna take some pictures and all that fun stuff. We'll see y'all there. What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Tara, you literally look like her right now. Like when she comes on stage for Lover.
Wrong era. Well, I guess. I get that. It's like if Lover and Fearless were lesbians.
Right, right.
And created me in a lab.
It was. Oh!
Scarlet it was.
Moon. We're trying to figure out something. Oh!
I was recording, period.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Let's see if,
I don't have my seatbelt on. Either. That was so close.
We almost got hit. We're about to get hit again. And again. And again. Why? Get away from me.
Get your arm away from my
chest. You guys just want to
find- just lick my arm? Is that what I felt?
Do you guys just want to find a McDonald's?
Yeah.
Yeah. Michaela goes, I'm fine if I just get like a little fry. I just eat at the concert. I said, no.
No, not happening.
I said no. I said we're going to Corky's and we're eating.
Corky's, ribs, and barbecue. I kind of look like Corky. I look like Corky my senior year.
But
someone's to turn on. Do you want to go Wendy's?
No, I'd rather McDonald's.
Okay. Yeah, same.
Wendy's kind of makes my stomach hurt.
Well, that's because you're a pansy.
So at
I've
the McDonald's
that, since like sixth grade.
Isn't it fun though to say?
We're going to the backwoods.
I still don't have my seatbelt.
That's what called being Presbyterian. It was me being.
Let me cut the cameras, dead ass. We're in our McDonald's era. Tara, will you take the camera and film? I mean, God, I'm so tired of being the only one who films around here.
It's almost like it's your YouTube channel or something.
Literally, God. Anyway, in our McDonald's era, right, solid. Right, so, right.
We,
We're in our McDonald's ever, right?
Because we need to eat.
And me and Tara did not want to wait at a sit-down restaurant. Michaela was like, I could just snack on a little fry. And we were
Michaela
like,
was,
well, I wasn't wanting to wait at a sit-down restaurant.
Every suggestion Michaela made
we also
has been bad.
No, not happening.
Look. She said, I will eat at the restaurant. I said, I'm going to be.
Not at a restaurant. I said at the fucking
That's
counter.
What I meant. That's worse.
Even
and
worse.
I said, we're gonna be flatulating at the concert.
Well, if we eat at the concert, you're telling me you wanna party during Gale?
You wanna
No.
We go party
nachos, French fries,
look like Matt Healy.
Oh, I'm killing myself now.
Well, he used to do heroin, so.
I know that I'm a handful, baby. Ah, oh, you're the kind of guy the ladies want. There's a lot of I went psycho on the phone. Dick. Oh.
I got you. The colors maybe tall when it comes to a lover. I promise that you'll never find another like me. I
just lost my hair. Baby, that's the part of me.
It's the mannequin.
The mannequin!
We've made it to Broadway. What's it like?
Do you want to go to-
It's a little insane. There's a guy on a violin playing.
Do you want to go to the honky tonk home of Alan Jackson?
Oh, is that it's 5 o'clock somewhere? Boom, something tall and strong, make it a hurt. Oh, a miner's daughter, Loretta Lynn.
Ah, Loretta!
Rest in peace. It's fucking insane right now. It is time. I just switched my phone because I don't think my camera would be allowed in the stadium. We have parked. Tara, how are you feeling? Michaela?
I'm feeling great. The spandex
are going to walk.
Oh, yeah, my
spanks
are
on the floor, my knee. Solid. How are we feeling, everybody? How are you feeling?
Nervous.
How are you feeling? Stressed.
Just the mom with the tickets. Where are we going?
Where are we going?
Huh?
We're about to start, everybody. It's about to start. We're about to start.
I cannot believe we are here. I just saw her in the box. We just saw her in the box. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
I didn't say that. can stay. You're alive, you're alive.
Directions to Hampton Inn, Spring Hill.
Right.
All right. Our next destination is Hampton, Virginia.
Oh, God.
We're not going to Virginia. Man, I would show Michaela back there, but I'm not going to.
Hey, no. Hey, BMW. Directions to Hampton Inn, Spring Hill, Tennessee.
You look good. Oh, my God.
You just fuck up the directions, don't you?
Oh, maybe.
I've selected Hampton, Virginia.
No!
Not again. We just got out. Guys, I have never in my life experienced anything like that. That was horrible. I will tell you more about it in the morning. But I think we're gonna be stuck in Nashville for a little while. And it's already 12:30 in the morning. And we're starving. And I don't have a voice. My phone is dead.
Whenever we get out of here and we get like out of Nashville, do you guys wanna try and find somewhere
to eat?
Yeah.
Please. I'll talk to y'all in a little bit. Love you. Peace and blessings.
Starting route to Spring Hill.
Hey guys, 20 minutes later, we're still in the same spot. We've barely moved. But I did want to get on here and tell you guys that our surprise songs were Out of the Woods and 15. And I sobbed when she played 15.
Both you and the bitch next to me.
I know. I don't know why.
So uncomfortable.
I don't know why. I've never cried to 15 before in my life. I'm not even that big a fan of 15. But I sobbed.
We're tonight. You and the bitch next to me.
Oh my God, I was.
Day of vibes.
We're gonna try to get out of Nashville and find us something to eat. It is now. Tara, what time is it?
12:48. Michaela, any luck?
The purge is happening.
Dalton, we would die immediately.
Oh my God.
I would kill myself.
We would die so freaking quick. Michaela, we'd use you as like a bait.
Like, we would actually kill you.
Excuse me. My watch just said Dalton's iPhone left behind.
He stole my charger. I'm driving his ass around his city.
This is not my city.
My charger.
This is not the land.
Because he got scared of the interstate. Fucking grow up. Stop stealing my charger.
I love you, Tara. What's that?
Let me turn.
I bought you Gatorade and water tonight.
Cool.
Yo, this vlog is gonna be crazy to edit.
Right at the traffic light,
okay.
US 31 north.
I will hit a Swiftie. Shit.
Oh, Tara, that was so satisfying. My Jeep doesn't have that. I ran out of blinker fluid.
Jeep doesn't have a key.
Blinker fluid? Sure.
Did I say blinker fluid?
Yeah.
Wow.
Like that one video. Go ask for the blinker fluid.
Oh my God, was it raining or did a fire hydrant bust? I should roll my window down and bark at somebody.
Shit.
I'm gonna do it. Should I do it?
Yeah, sir. I'm gonna get to the side.
Alexander, get away from me.
We're at a stop.
Not Alexander, Shannara. How are we back here?
Where are we at? Look at the Batman building.
The stadium's right there.
Where's it at? Fuck you, Nissan Stadium. Anybody need a ride? Sorry.
I'm not gonna pull a and me moment.
What happened?
Spring break. Spring break like 2017 or 2018, me were driving around the beach and there was an influx of college kids spring breaking for some reason that year. Like groups of them walking down the Avenidas, and we picked one up and drove him to the end of the Avenidas. And we made him sit in the back with
Good. She deserved it. Bye, Taylor.
Where's Taylor's house at? Can we go spend the night with her?
I've been to Miley's house.
I know. Finally.
So you know when you go, when you say no. What's that thing I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about?
If you could, would you okay say yes, would go?
Yeah, that's what it is.
If I eat it soap, I don't eat it because I did. Oh, if I eat it soap, I don't eat it because I did. No, I didn't.
No, I didn't. Bark makes me giggle. Hey, bark. Wait, no.
I can't put that in the vlog.
Well, don't do anything. We'll get shot.
Throw your window up.
Can you believe Alexander Shannara is farting all up on Nashville too?
Well, if he's from here, it makes more sense than why we saw him all the way in Atlanta.
Love you, Jack. It's 1:30 in the morning. Tara's playing this Jambalaya by Hank Williams.
Jambalaya on the bayou.
On the bayou. Say it right.
On the bayou.
Bayou.
All right, besties. We made it to the hotel.
Your voice keeps changing.
It's like so weird. It's so weird. It just goes in and out. Maybe I'm going through puberty. The end of the ERAS tour vlog. I didn't know it. I broke it. And now it's really tight on my wrist and it cuts off my circulation every day. We're getting snacks and then I'm gonna go home and sleep and then I'll be back up here tomorrow. Are they free? I don't know. Anyway, Tara, say bye.
Bye.
Say see you in the morning.
Bye.
All right, see you tomorrow. Not
see you.
Oh,
see you again.
Bye, Michaela.
Bye.
Bye, guys. Happy birthday.